Alex, this is my performance with the clip scenes video. I've got all this laid out here. I'm just going to go into file preferences. Recording session and tracks, that's what I want, because I want to just do some automation just on the drums, just a little bit. So I'm just going to be triggering things from my MIDI keyboard.
hopefully.
Yep. There it is.